it. Fucking the to undo the $30 charge from the Canadian thing that got through when they stole my credit card password or my number somehow. I have to fill out all this paperwork, fucking 4 pages, and I have to get it notarized, which costs $10. Send it in to my fucking bank, and then they have to do all this shit. So basically, I have to spend like an hour and something and fucking drive all over to get $20 back. Real gay.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Looks can be deceiving.
Where next? to finish my food.